Steve, as you were jumping on the pile, what is going through your mind as a world champion?
Oh, it's the greatest feeling. This is what it's all about right here. To be able to celebrate, you know, with my teammates. I mean, this magical season, and what a great way to go out.
You were on a non-contender this year. You got traded to the Red Sox, and now you've done this in the postseason. Explain your journey this year.
You know, baseball is a funny game. You know, you just never know what's going to happen. You know, I had some great teammates on the other side, but you know, coming over here to be a part of something this special, you know, it's an honor. It's a dream come true.
How would you describe what David Price did in this postseason, but especially tonight?
It's what we expect out of him. Man, he's our horse, and you know, we love when he's on the mound. We back this guy. You know, he's a grinder, competitor, and he did a great job this whole series. It was awesome.
Steve, last thing, how do you explain this tremendous power these last two games from you especially?
No, just trying to leave it on the field, man. You know, I got some good pitches to hit, you know, big hits, key times, and you know, to be able to win the World Series because of it, that's awesome.
David, the Red Sox are world champions. How does that sound?
That's why I came here. I knew we were going to have an opportunity to get to this point every year, and to finally get here and to come out on top. This is I'm at a loss for words right now. This is very special.
Individually, your postseason began with doubts, and it finished with three tremendous starts in the postseason. Explain that journey through this postseason for you.
Started off rough, you know, game two against the Yankees, game two against the Astros didn't go the way I planned it to go, even though we came out on top, and then the last three, you know, that's what I expect of myself, so that was good to be able to do that.
What did Steve Pearce mean to this team this year, but especially in the World Series?
I feel like I'm one of the guys that has kept him in the AL East for his entire career. It started at South Carolina whenever he hit a home run onto the softball field my freshman year. That train rakes, man. We all jumped on his back, so that was – he's awesome.